We are about to bear witness to the queen.
Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from the Queen City, the Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Hey, if you want to create a legacy in the WWE Women's Division, then Charlotte Flair is the mountain you have to climb.
Yeah, there's no one even close to the amount of accomplishments that Charlotte has.
The WWE ring is her unquestioned kingdom.
Charlotte will stomp you and then leave an imprint of her boot tattooed on your face.
Highly skilled in every facet. Strength, brawling ability, risk-taking, mind games.
No other women's competitor has been so decorated, so revered.
Charlotte Flair is ahead of her time. True greatness usually isn't realized until after you've been enshrined in the WWE Hall of Fame. Such is not the case with Charlotte. Just open your eyes and experience the greatness.
We are about to see a martial arts masterpiece,
both on the ramp and in the ring.
And from Chongqing, China, Xia Li.
To find a more mysterious or more dangerous superstar on the roster in WWE than Xia Li.
So you need to have the match of your life. Charlotte has all the natural talent in the world. She's done it all. So you gotta be at 100% to beat her.
One win will change it all for her career.
Charlotte Flair, a superstar who needs no introduction. Both her reputation and lineage precede her.
Absolutely, Michael. And with that in mind, we have to acknowledge just how intimidating of a competitor Charlotte must be. Because when you are standing across the ring from her, you already know you are going to be fighting quite the uphill battle.
Fair point, Byron. There's a much-deserved intimidation factor that comes with the territory of being Charlotte Flair, and we can't discount that.
And with Xia Li, you have a competitor who believes she's on a righteous path of justice, one lethal offensive maneuver at a time.
Never backing down, standing up for what she believes in, that makes Li a very dangerous superstar.
Into the ankle breaker.
That kind of focused attack on the leg could provide dividends.
Lariat.
Li may be realizing that her competition won't be one to back down either.
Yeah, as Charlotte was clearly asserting her dominance.
From the top.
Oh, the ref in the wrong place there. The ref's got to be better than that.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
To the face. She's got the shoulders down. Kick out. She still has life.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Boom, what a roundhouse. She had it scouted. Oh my God, what an elbow. Distress showing on the face of Xia Li.
Charlotte exhibiting that genetic superiority.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Big forearm.
Flair moved at the right time.
Muay Thai clinch applied. Knees, lefts and rights.
And that was one heck of a combo there.
Proving that she can. Will it be?
Strong kick out late into the match.
She's not done yet, but. Oh, my, leaping roundhouse kick.
Zion got it. Could she end it?
No, she kicked it.
We should have known better than to think the queen was going to bow out there.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. And now she's looking to go top rope. From the top, through the air, and connects.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextends her elbow. The advantage is turned towards Xia Li.
And this is clearly the agility of Xia Li helping her maintain an advantage here.
And gets tossed back into the mat. She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, as the queen no doubt wanted to put her in her place a little more emphatically that time.
They're delivering the chop.
Natural selection. Is that what it takes to beat Xia Li?
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Uh-oh. Way too long.
Treating the torso to yet another attack. And Charlotte is your winner.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
This one's over, folks. Charlotte picks up the win.
Charlotte's happy with her victory tonight.
With good reason. What an impressive win for the queen.